All right, we got Thomas with his meatball delight.
Yeah, meatball delight. Yeah, meatball delight.
Okay, school food review. I think this is number 7.
Yeah, meatball delight.
By the way, mac and cheese is good.
Yeah, mac and cheese is actually pretty good.
There's not enough sauce. No flavor.
All right, let's get Sean into the mouthful. Right to the pie.
No flavor.
Let's try the meatballs.
So, okay, try one of the meatballs real quick.
Looks dry.
Some smoke coming in.
The outside is kind of room temperature, but the inside is very warm.
I'm probably gonna get plastic ingested.
So, would you compare it to IKEA meatballs? IKEA meatballs are better.
Way better. What is this? The sauce is so good.
What is this?
So, from 0 to 10, how do you rate this?
Maybe like
3.5.
4.
4? Okay. That's not as bad as some other foods that we have here. Thank you for watching School Food Review 7. And Thomas, thank you for reviewing.